I'm Sebastian Davies, a learning experience expert at Dassault Systèmes. Hello, and welcome to this video on creating data-linked tables in Draftsight. Datalinks create a direct connection between an Excel spreadsheet and a Draftsight drawing table, which allows for a real-time, bi-directional flow of information. Links can be made to an entire spreadsheet or to a distinct user-defined data range. In this video, we will look at how to create a data link and update those links. So, let's get started. We have a number of drawings that make up our current project and have an Excel spreadsheet that has been created based on data extracted from block attributes. Our first task is to create a data link to this file. This is done via the Data Link Manager. We add a new link, defining a name and the file that we want to link to. We can then set the link range to accept the entire spreadsheet, but it's not expected to grow, so we will set a cell range from cell A1 to G34. With the link made, we can create a table. Before inserting the table, we will choose the data link that we just created, then place it in a preferred position. Since the Excel was created, we modified a part. Rather than running another data extraction, we will modify the appropriate table cell. To do this, we'll unlock it, then modify the content, entering the new part number. To update the Excel file from the table, we click Write Data Link File, select the table and confirm. This provides feedback that the file has been updated, and when we switch to Excel, see the change realized. While we are in Excel, we can also clean up the terminal strip information and remove the strip column. Saving the file automatically lets us know an update is required in Draftsight. By selecting it, the table is updated. The data link is still using the cell range we specified, so we will update this to remove the empty column. The ability to read and write changes between the link drawing table and spreadsheet provide a simple, fluid way to keep your data synchronized. Data links offer a seamless data sharing system, enhancing documentation processes and guaranteeing coherence between the design and table reports.